Dark, handsome.
Nothing happened then. Now in 2018, I'm still single. From Tinder, I moved on to the traditional online dating sites such as
BharatMatrimony, Shadi.com. Still nothing happened. There's a big transition from Tinder to Shadi.com. But I'm still single. On one fine day, I was sitting and I was doing some introspection. That why am I still single? Is there something wrong with me? One voice said yes. The other voice said no. The problem is something bigger. I decided to go with the second voice. The problem is something bigger. The problem is not with me. The problem is the outside force. And what are those outside force? Then I decided to do some research and I came up with these figures. Now take this with some pinch of salt. Year 1901. Figure was 972. Year 1951, it dipped down to 946. Year 1981, it dipped further to 934. Year 1991, it was at the bottom level 927. 1981 to 1991, this is the time that matters most to me. Now move further, 2001. The figure from 927 increased to 933. In 2011, increased further to 943. I had some hope that, yes, as we as a society are doing something good. But in latest, in 2018, it again dipped to 935. What are these? This is the sex ratio that we have in India. From the high of 972, the low of 943 that we have it right now. Why we have this problem? We have this problem because of a lot of that very different reason are there. I will highlight two of that. First and foremost is the preference for male child. We want brides, we want daughter-in-law, but we don't want daughters, we don't want sisters. That's one of the things that is creating havoc in our society. Second, rather, this is the core of the problem, our preference for male child. Second, even if there's a girl child, we don't give her enough opportunities. We don't treat her the way she should be treated. Recently, Mahindra came up with a beautiful advertisement, the tagline, "Ladki haath se nikal jayegi." What is the message in that TV advertisement? The message is clear. Society, they said if your daughter, she's good for nothing. Why spend money on her education? Let her reach the age of 18, get her married, that's all. But is that what we want? No. What we want is spend on her education. Give her wings. Yes, you should protect her wings, but let her fly. Let her fly. Give her the wings. Ladki haath se nikal jayegi. Yes, that's a good thing to do. Because that's what we want. And that is what can say our society. On that note, I would like to hand over the stage back to Toastmasters.